New into our newsroom this morning, a teenager is dead after a crash in St. Johns County. It happened right before 7 o'clock last night. Florida Highway Patrol officers tell us the teen was riding his bike along County Road 13 near the intersection with Cowpen Branch Road, and that's when a driver hit the bike, killing the teen. Now, he was just 13 years old. There's no word yet on if any charges will be filed, and we are still waiting for patrol officers to release the identity of that teenager.